Pulibhai app mastermind was arrested by the Intelligence Fusion and Strategic Operations Unit of the Delhi Police from Assam's Jorhat on Thursday. Bishnoi is the fourth accused to be nabbed and is the main conspirator in the case. Here's a report.
The man on your screens is the alleged mastermind behind a horrific online misogynistic campaign targeting Muslim women. The 21-year-old engineering student Neeraj Bishnoi allegedly created the Pulibhai app. He's now in the custody of Delhi police. Bishnoi is the fourth accused to be nabbed and is the main conspirator in the case.
Delhi Police Special Cells Unit IPSO has worked out the case of Pulibhai with the arrest of Neeraj Bishnoi from Jorhat, Assam. The mastermind and the person who had created this application on GitHub has been arrested. He has confessed about the creation of the application, and even the forensic remnants of the creation have been found in his laptop.
Bishnoi's arrest comes 6 days after an FIR was filed in the case. A special team was constituted to track down Bishnoi. Police conducted raids in Assam's Jorhat, where he was finally nabbed.
এটো লৈ দিল্লী পুলিচৰ টীম ইয়াতে আহিছে আৰু এই নিজৰ বিষ্ণুইকো যেন আছে এইটো এৰেষ্ট কৰি লৈ গ'ল এতিয়া বয়সটো তাৰ 21 বছৰ মান আছে আৰু এতিয়া এইটো কম্পিউটাৰ চায়েন্সৰ ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰিং কৰি আছে কিবা বাহিৰৰ এটা ভি আই টি ভূপালৰ কেম্পাছ আমি শুনিছোঁ লেকিন এতিয়ালৈকে আমি আই ডি কাৰ্ড তাৰ পোৱা নাই তো এনেকৈ এইটো কৰি আছে
Sources say Bishnoi, during interrogation, disclosed he had allegedly created the Pulibhai app on GitHub. He is also allegedly responsible for creating a Twitter handle by the same name. Sources say Bishnoi allegedly disclosed that GitHub app was developed in the month of November 2021 and he had updated the app in December 2021. The Twitter account was created on December 31st. Bishnoi allegedly claimed he also created another Twitter handle @sage0into1 for tweeting about the app. Police sources claim Bishnoi was continuously monitoring the news on social media. He had created a Twitter handle and tweeted, "You have arrested the wrong person. Slum by police." Bishnoi's father has claimed that his son is innocent.
हमको तो कुछ मालूम नहीं कोई आया शाम को रात का टाइम आया वो गेट खोला बोलता है ये बात है नीरज कहाँ है हम बोला घर में गेट खोलिया भैया उसको बोला क्या है क्या नहीं तो उसको पूछा बोले तुम क्या चला बोले चला तो उसको जो पूछा वो बताया हमको तो मालूम ही नहीं है सब चीज़ हम तो कभी देखा ही नहीं ऐसा क्या होता है ये क्या कंप्यूटर होता है क्या लैपटॉप होता है आज आज तक उसका कोई दोस्ती चारा कुछ नहीं है कोई ऐसा साथ में कोई गलत लाइन वगैरह ऐसा आज तक देखा नहीं कोई आज तक उसके घर में दोस्त भी आया या कहीं बाहर जाना वो भी बात नहीं है
Vellore Institute of Technology, where Bishnoi is a student, has issued a statement saying the second year BTech student is suspended. The cyber cell of Mumbai police, which is also probing the case, had made 3 arrests earlier. Shweta Singh, an 18-year-old from Uttarakhand, Vishal Kumar, a 21-year-old engineering student from Bengaluru, and Mayank Rawat, another 21-year-old, also from Uttarakhand, are the 3 in Mumbai police custody. The probe was initiated after hundreds of Muslim women were listed for auction on the Pulibhai mobile application with obscene photographs. The app appeared to be a clone of Sully Deals, which triggered a similar row last year. Bureau Report, India Today.